are having a great time at the Airbrush Getaway in Orlando, Florida.
I'm a t-shirt artist, and for years I never had the confidence to actually follow through and do anything with it. But coming here and learning some things and building some confidence, I have my own little business. It supplements my income, allows my wife and I to do things that we wouldn't be able to do, and I'm an artist. So this, if anything, this getaway has allowed me to be me.
I've been airbrushing for 20 years, and I came because of that statement that said you could be doing the same thing for 20 years wrong. And so as I came, I got the chance to be in the class with Gary Worthington and Cheryl Vaughn. And I did actually learn some mistakes, how to correct some mistakes that I've made. So it's been a great experience. I made some great contacts. I've gotten to get information from people I wasn't even in class with from the different groups. It has been a wealth of knowledge and information.
My point is, you're not like just dusting orange in there all willy-nilly. You follow where you put the red and all the dark spots.
I came to the getaway to take Johannes Westmark's photorealism course. I've always been focusing on the photorealistic artwork through oils, acrylics, and now airbrushing. And his course teaches great color theory, great scratching, erasing techniques, masking techniques. Overall, I would say it was worth it on day one.